If you are someone who plays Microsoft Flight Simulator and you have a problem like screen reader and you don't know how to turn it off, I will show you. So first, go to the Options tab, go to General Options, then once you are here, go to Accessibility, and from here, go to Screen Reader,
Screen Narrator Volume, Screen Narrator Pitch, Screen Narrator Speed, 50. Use screen, enable screen
go to Screen Narrator Settings, and then go to Screen Reader Off, and then click Apply and Save, and then when you hover over items, they won't speak to you.